Glasgow Club has today celebrated 20 years of helping the city remain active and healthy. The special fitness session seen members gather at Kelvin Hall, where the event was hosted by Clyde, DJ and George Bowie. Fitness fans who joined Glasgow Club when it first opened its doors in February 2000 gathered to celebrate 20 years of the success of the club, which was launched to revolutionise the way people use health and fitness facilities in the city. Glasgow Club has welcomed thousands of members since opening its doors in 2000 and offers a range of flexible membership options that are great value for money. Clyde, DJ and host, George Bowie, said, "It's great to be back to help Glasgow Club celebrate 20 years, though it feels like only yesterday I supported the launch and began my own membership at Kelvin Hall. There's no better feeling than getting into the gym, tuning into your favorite music and getting the heart rate pumping. As listeners to my Clyde One show will know, I love a mix of music and it's definitely what gets me through my own workouts. The gym at Kelvin Hall is perfect for me and my fitness routine, well located and kitted out with a stack of modern equipment. Here's to 20 more years of Glasgow Club workouts." Councillor David McDonald, Chair of Glasgow Life and Deputy Leader of Glasgow City Council, said of the anniversary, "Glasgow Club has transformed the way people use health and fitness facilities in the city. Founded on the principle of improving people's lifetime health from childhood to adulthood and, as the only not-for-profit health club in the city, every penny Glasgow Club makes is reinvested in services and facilities for the benefit of its members. Glasgow Club has grown its membership through a range of affordable memberships based on ability to pay and reflects the needs of the city in all its diversity. It has become part of the fabric of the city over the past two decades and I have no doubt will continue to make a positive impact on people's health and well-being over the next 20 years. For more on this story, visit the news article link."